All right, Tennessee Mountain Fox Chase. This one is considered a jam buster because a lot of people can't catch on to it. The easiest way to play this song is in second position. So on your A string. Okay, so the A part goes like, I'll play it slow once. Okay, so the beginning is I don't know how to explain this, but you'll mostly be using just one and two. So then the next part would be. So, it always starts with two open E's. In second position, your third finger will always also be E, so if you wanted to. So, basically, if you can get the first part down, the rest of the A part will be easy because it's just you using one and two. After you do that, it repeats. But at that, it'll do So that entire part should sound like this. So, after you get that, the next part would be. D, E. And then it repeats. And once you've done that, the B part will, I guess you call this the B part too. The B part will do. Zero, two, one. The next will be that will repeat. But once you repeat it once, the next time you do, so just hit the same note like three times. Just D. Then you do. So together it should sound like. I like to use my third finger for E instead of playing open E. So that's the next part. It'll do. But then it'll change to. Then it'll repeat. Then it will go back to the A part. Thank you. So the tempo Mr. Brian typically takes it will be something more like. That's the end of this one. See you next time.